Are you always traveling and saying, oh my God, I wish I had the time to work out, but Jason, I work too much. I'm always in a plane or I'm in the hotel, there's not a gym. We find excuses. Stop with the excuses. Are you with me? I know you're relating right now. Today, I have good news for you. I'm gonna give you 4 tips on how to exercise while traveling. You ready? Let's go. Number 1, hotel HIIT workouts. And if you're saying, what the hell is HIIT mean? It means high intense interval training. This could be anything from mountain climbers, squats, lunges. I mean, I'm talking, the list goes on. But if you're saying, well, I don't even know how to do those, don't worry, I gotcha. I have plenty of workout videos, the same ones you see on television, available on my website, jasonrosell.com. Number 2, take a walk. Yeah, take a walk around the block, around the hotel room, maybe a jog. Depending on your health condition, getting that body activated is necessary to always stay in fat burning zone. There is no excuse. If you have to wake up a little early just to get in that walk, there you go. That's another way to work out. Stop making excuses. Number 3, dance. Yeah, I'm talking dance. Like, move it, shake it, shake it. Come on. Put that music on and blast it. Start moving. Look in the mirror and say, I'm a badass. I rock. I move it, I shake it, I feel caliente, baby. Look, sometimes it is the most simplistic thing to just put on your favorite tunes and get that butt moving. Get that butt moving and you got another workout in. Number 4, stretch yoga. Yes, believe it or not, stretching burns calories and it also additionally aids with flexibility, getting you way more limber, as well as yoga. I personally am not a huge yogi, but every once in a while, you know, I like to get in my power yoga poses and do a little stretch. And if you're saying, oh my God, well, I don't know how to stretch too well, I don't know how to do yoga, don't worry, I have plenty of videos on my YouTube channel that will help you. So there you have it, 4 tips on exercising while you're traveling. There is no excuse. The only person holding you back is you. The only person you can thank is also you. So do you want to blame yourself or do you want to thank yourself? Yeah, you want to thank yourself, baby. Listen, I hope you like this video. Make sure you give me a thumbs up. Share this with your friends that travel, your family that travels, and put this to use. At the end of the day, you have the power. It's all about mind right, body tight. Leave me a comment and keep it caliente, baby. Woo! I'll see you in the next one.